jump and a game.
Now White cuts in onto his right foot. Again, he had Duffy in space if he gets his head up, but he gives the ball away in midfield, and now Gainsborough looks to break.
He tries to find Harris.
Donaldson has got the wrong side of his man, and he checks back past Gums. Donaldson, he plays it in, and it's a goal! It's a goal for Gainsborough on the counter-attack, and Liam Waldock has put Gainsborough into the lead. Okay, they look to play it into the channel looking for Deitch. Duffy should head this clear, but Deitch makes a little bit more of a nuisance of himself, and Duggan's forced to retreat, and he gives the ball away. Here's Donaldson. It's slid in now to Waldock, who looks to be offside, and it's tucked into the net by Liam Waldock, and Gainsborough have doubled their lead here.